U.S. general doctor who's used to being the healer and scientist is now the patient and a subject in an experiment. Dr. Jag Singh wound up in the ICU at Mass General with COVID-19, where he took part in a clinical trial for a drug that researchers hope will save lives.
I was asked to participate, and in a heartbeat, I said yes.
When he agreed to take part in the study, Dr. Singh had just arrived at Mass General after battling COVID symptoms for more than a week. His condition was getting worse.
It was somewhere around, I think, the 20th of March, which was almost 10 days out. My wife had to call 911 and take me to the hospital.
The study is looking at remdesivir, an antiviral drug given intravenously. But because it is a double-blind study, Dr. Singh doesn't know if he actually got the drug. In all, about 400 people were recruited nationwide.
It has been tried in the past for other viral infections, so I knew that it was potentially safe in humans.
Dr. Singh says researchers hope to have results soon.
If it helps in finding a cure or finding a treatment strategy for patients, I would say that would be a phenomenal contribution, even from my side as a participant.
Hear, hear. Dr. Singh says he spent 8 days in the hospital before his fever finally went away. In all, he had a fever and symptoms for 18 days, and he especially wanted us to know how grateful he is to his colleagues at MGH for taking care of him, and he hopes to get back to work soon.